Hmm?
Playing basketball.
I was expecting her to go the other way. Take notes, they can do it better than we can. Is that a dolphin or is that a bird? Imagine if dolphins could move muscles in their dorsal fins and wiggle them around instead of having to move their entire back. It's like how dogs can move their ears. It'd be scary but super cute. They get sad, they drop their dorsal fin.
Yeah, I'm waiting for someone here to get their gate bit now.
The shark swims into the lagoon.
They can't get to the gate.
I know.
No, I'm not so fun. There's like a one thing about
Like shark ants, where you have to jump over the fence and jumps over and is like
fucking kickflip over the fence.
Eight.
It's like a triple backflip.
Kill streak 8. They sound like chipmunks. Somebody can get her. The commentary on this video is going to be
They're just saying help, I'm drowning over and over again. This is like what's probably going to beat us if he ever finds out what we're saying.
I'm recording.
I know. So hopefully you'll...
the audio off.
Yeah, just put that in.
I'll put music over it.
It's like super loud death metal music. There's people swimming with dolphins, which is nice and cute. And
we've got the three of us in the background.
Yeah. Waiting for one of the dolphins to just bite along and take her into the water and we see blood come up.
An alarm going off, what the heck? You kick a dolphin in the nose and
they're gonna push me back to the thing, I think.
Mm-hmm.
Is that the good lesson?
Yeah, and then there's also a thing. I'm not gonna spoil it. I'm actually not gonna tell you anything.
I wish I recorded that.
I've got it, don't worry.
No, I can take a slow motion.
It'd be so fun to be a dolphin trainer.
No, you probably sit inside doing paperwork most of the time.
Paperwork for
what? What are they doing over there?
They're getting drugged back.
I don't do that.
Drag.
We're about to do that.
Drug.
Oh my.
Drug.
Never use
drug. Drug back. That's not drag. Drag isn't a word.
No. This entire video is actually a grammar test. I got them. Can you zoom in on them? No.
Put yours on your like wrist, so it'll fall off in the water.
No, you're. For what? Put what where? What are you talking to?
Wait, what?
I said to put it onto your arm so it doesn't like fall off in the water.
It can't come off my hand.
I know.
Oh, you can't come off my hand. Your hand didn't get in the shot, did it?
And then they dive under and take Mr. Steve under.
They fly up in the air.
Next thing you know, he's part dolphin.
I only record when they jump over in like slow motion.
Nervous, scared laughter. She said two transportation, so yeah.
Yeah, I'm guessing they're doing solo. Yeah, I'm gonna wear my thing.
No, I think one of us will probably be solo.
I think you will be great.
Poseidon!
Dolphins.
Is he choking on something?
No, it's what they do when they get like water and stuff in their nose. Well, not nose, but things.
So they're choking on the water?
Yep.
No, they're not.
I'm kidding. Oh, this can get close.
You know in Pinocchio where they got blown up the blowhole of his head? He would get scalded alive. That's up to 400 degrees Fahrenheit.
But you gotta remember he is good. cold. We'll probably grow up.
Each other's kiss pictures. All right, Jeff, go ahead.